Well, we move every year, sometimes more.
Move every year?
How many gym suits do you have?
I have 3 wildcats, 2 pirates, 2 cougars.
Wow. Hey, so you got a date for that show Saturday?
No.
I gotta get one. See, this kind of special place you're in here.
Florida.
No, Key West. It's like the make-out capital of the world. It's like there's something in the air. Even the grown-ups like doing it. You get a date for Saturday, you'll see what I mean.
I haven't really met anybody.
Oh, you just walk up and ask them, man. It's easy, like...
I'm taking you to a monster movie. Don't worry about the monster getting you. Worry about me. Don't be late. I want to get milk duds.
Really? Like that?
Yeah. Because you're in control, man. She likes it.
What?
Sherry. Hi.
Hello, Stan.
This is my friend Jean here, from out of the base. Jean's father's on one of those blockade ships, off of Cuba.
Oh my gosh, is he? Oh, you must be so worried about him, but that's wonderful. I think everybody's thinking about our boys. Not that your father's a boy or anything, I didn't
know. Oh, he's 40.
I think that people just naturally refer to them as our boys. And I think there should be a special prayer moment for all of them in study hall.
So do I.
Yeah? Well, I guess I'll see you guys later. Bye, Stan. Bye.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You know, last guy she went out with in reform school?
Yeah?
Yeah. This guy, Harvey Starkweather. Really bad kid. See that girl I just... Listen, we gotta get a date for you. You wanna come over after school?
Okay, sure.
All right. Better hurry up, you're gonna be late.